please click the subscribe button to empower us to continue making more video. Thank you very much.
Collecting emails with a giveaway campaign. Hello there, everyone. If you've used social media lately, one thing you'd notice is how popular giveaways are. That's because they work wonders for the people running them. Now, most social media people do giveaways to get more followers or more YouTube subscribers, but you can simply use them to generate more email leads. And in this lesson, we're going to show you how to do that the easy way. Getting started. There are many ways to set up and run giveaway campaigns, but the easiest way is simply by joining a sweepstakes platform. There's a bunch of them out there, but our favorite is Gleam, a dedicated giveaway platform that lets you create and run giveaway campaigns for free. If you're not using Gleam yet, simply visit gleam.io. Click on Sign Up and complete the registration process to get started. You'll need an account for the next few steps. Creating a giveaway campaign. All right, folks. Are you signed up already? Yes? Awesome. Then go sign into your Gleam dashboard so we can get to work. Okay. What you'll do next is simple. So make sure to prepare the following before we continue. A prize to offer as an email incentive. This can be anything of interest to your target audience with a price tag, such as a product, service, software, book, or course. People love to get stuff for free, so this will help you attract a lot of leads. Your sign-up form URL. This can be the URL of the landing page you set up earlier, your survey form URL, or any other lead capture form URL you've set up. Once you have that handy, go to your Gleam dashboard and click on the New Competition button to start creating the giveaway. First, enter the name of your competition into the name field. Now use the calendar functions here to select the date when the competition starts and the date when the competition ends. Now click on the Time Zone menu button to select the time zone of your target audience. Now enter your giveaway terms and conditions in the Terms and Conditions field. Next, click on the CAPTCHA menu button and select Always Require a CAPTCHA. Now, this setting will help you avoid bots from ruining your giveaway campaign. You're done here. So now you're going to click on the User Details tab. First, click on the Minimum Age menu button and select 18 Plus Required checkbox. Now eliminate all options in the Allow Login section to eliminate barrier of entry as an objection to enter the giveaway. Now click on the How to Enter tab. Here you are going to select the entry method, and it is here where you are going to insert your sign-up form URL. For this, click on Visit a Page. Now enter your call to action into the title field. Now tick the mandatory checkbox and the daily checkbox to make it a mandatory daily entry. This way, you'll encourage visitors that don't sign up on first visit to sign up eventually by repeatedly showing them your sign-up page. Now enter your landing page, survey form, or other lead capture page URL into the link URL field. Then enter a custom CTA button text into the button text field. Make sure that Click Continue to Complete is selected under After Visiting, and then click on the Prize tab. All you have to do here is enter the name of the prize you're offering into the widget title field, and then a description of the prize into the description field. Now enter the number of winners into the number of winners field. Here we recommend you to include more than one winner. 3 or 5 will do, because the odds of winning are better with more competitors. You'll encourage more people to check the campaign. Now that you've finished creating the campaign, click on the Save button to launch it. And that's it, folks. All you have to do now is to start promoting and sharing your giveaway campaign.
Please click the subscribe button to empower us to continue making more video. Thank you very much.
Thank you.